Many years ago, at the foot of the Tatra Mountains, there was a small Highlander village. A young shepherd Yasko lived there, who loved the mountains very much and often wandered around them.
He knew almost every path. He had been to every peak, and he had seen the most beautiful views imaginable. One day, a neighbor came to his family home. The old man sat down by the fire, lit his pipe, and began to tell his tales.
When I was young, people often said that there was a hidden treasure in a cave under Giewont. After all, there is no cave under Giewont. I've been there more than once, but I've never seen
one. Boy, Giewont is great. It takes a lot of time to go around it and explore what is hidden under it.
The old Highlander smiled and started another story. The next day, Yasko decided to go to Giewont and check if there is a mysterious cave full of treasures. He walked for a long time until he was quite tired and sat down on a stone by a small stream. He was washing his
What brought you here from far away? What are you coming with? And why here to me? I have nothing to offer the world.
Not in possession and not in use, the case is pending, but I come from far away to offer you adventure and science.
So please, stranger, I thought you and the embassy for some special job.
In exchange into a knight's armor and rode a horse to King Jagiełło, as the unknown knight had instructed him to do. When he reached the palace, he was greeted by this knight with a message together with a team. Together with the team, they went with torches to the tower, to the top of the tower, where the unknown knight pulled out a mysterious map. We discussed it for a long time with the whole team. The prince explains to Jen where it is, where the purpose of their journey is supposed to be, and what is there. He also spoke of certain conditions that must be observed. He also spoke of certain conditions that must be observed in that place. You can't be loud there. You can't swear, and secrets must be kept.